Imam Abubakar Abdullahi of Nigeria. While he couldn't be with us in person tonight, his story is truly remarkable, valor and selflessness, and it bears repeating. In June 2018, Fulani herdsmen launched coordinated attacks on 10 villages, killing hundreds of predominantly Christian farmers. As Imam Abdullahi was finishing his midday prayers, he and his congregants heard gunshots. They went outside and found members of their town, their neighbors, fleeing. Instinctively, the Imam gave refuge to his Christian neighbors, sheltering 262 Christians in his mosque and his home. Imam Abdullahi then stood outside the doors confronting the Muslim attackers, pleading with them to spare the lives of the Christians inside, even offering to exchange his own life for theirs.